So I was always very careful about making sure that nobody could ever say anything bad about me anywhere I went, you know. I was accountable. I had a rule that every phone call and every email was answered by the end of every day. Regardless of if I'm up at 11 o'clock at night answering emails, Marty will tell you this, anytime he emails me, like, he doesn't wait long for a response, especially if you're my customer. But if you're anybody, you're not going to wait. And that's one of the reasons why customers will be loyal to you, because they know if they call me, they know that they're going to get me. They know that they're going to get their answer. Okay. If I need somebody here at my house to stay with my kids because I have an emergency, who's that person that's going to be at my house? Who's going to come no matter what? They're not even going to wait to say why. They're just going to hang up and they're going to be at the door. That's the person that I always aspire to be. Michelle says she's going to do it. You know she's going to do it. But there are some people, those not so accountable people, if they say they're going to do it, you're like, I need to have a backup plan. One of the things that you can work on now as you go into your careers is you have to be that accountable person, because if you're not, you're just going to be with everybody else that's not accountable. And there are a lot of non-accountable people that I have worked with, and I'm like, I don't even know how you get by, because I honestly don't. But those are the ones that get the business taken away from them, right? So anytime that I have a relationship with my customers, I make it to the point where it's very painful for them to take the business away from me, because they like the relationship that we have, you know?
The best salesperson that I ever had, when I asked him, what are the two reasons why you're successful in sales? And here's the two reasons he gave me, and boy, if it doesn't describe you to a T. Number one, I'm the most responsive person they can do business with. His second one, which just hits on what you said, is he said, I'm so close to my customers that if they talk to one of my competitors, I want them to feel like they're cheating
on
me.
That's right.
That's how close we are.
Mm-hmm. That's right. And that's ultimately how you want your customers to feel. You want your customers, if a competitor walks in the door, to say, no, go, you're wasting your time here. And that's ultimately where you want that relationship to be with your customers.